Friends, today we will see Trachtenberg method of speed mathematics. Okay, who is Trachtenberg? Trachtenberg actual name was Jakob Trachtenberg. He was a Russian Jew. He was born in Odessa, which is now in Russia, in the year of 1888. He lived up to 1953. Okay, and he was witness to two world wars. He was a very bright student and a very colorful personality. Since by the time he was in the late 20s, he was given the post of chief engineer in an arms factory in Russia. In other words, we can say some 11,000 people were under his supervision. And in 1917, while the World War I was going on, there was Russian Revolution. During Russian Revolution, Trachtenberg fled from Russia to Germany. He settled in Weimar province in Germany, and he saw the rise of the Adolf Hitler. He was critical about the Nazi policies, and since he was a Jew, he was arrested. He was sent to concentration camp, and you know what will be the situation in concentration camp. In the concentration camp, there was no hope for tomorrow. There was no hope for life. So every day people were sent to the gas chambers or they were executed. Gas chamber kind of execution was very humane. In other words, they were executed using bullets. Okay. So every year, every day, thousands of people were selected out of the campmates and they were sent for execution. And nobody had got any food worth eating for. Whatever they got was just a gravel. Okay. And they were given very heavy workload, and necessarily they will become worn out. Even a healthy person will become worn out in about 6 months, after which they will be sent out for execution. This was the system in the camp, concentration camp. In order to keep himself sane, he indulged in mathematical activities in his mind. Okay. So during that process, he found out this method of speed mathematics. Okay. There is an excellent book called as Trachtenberg method of speed mathematics. It is available easily in many online sources and also offline shops. Okay. Now we will be seeing one addition method, the Trachtenberg method of speed arithmetic. What is this addition method is all about? So in this addition method, we never count beyond 11. Okay. And each column you can calculate separately. Whenever the sum of the any two numbers or any group of numbers exceeds 11, what we do is that we subtract 11 from that number and put a tick mark besides that number. Okay. And we carry over the addition. Okay. That we will see in practically. Okay. So there is speed and accuracy in this Trachtenberg method of speed mathematics in addition, and the method is very fast and we can check each column independently. So that is all. Now we will see how to go about this method. Okay. Now we will add this number based upon his method. Okay. Now what is this? You see, 5 plus 9 is equal to 14. 14, you should never count above 11. So 14 minus 11 is equal to 3. Just put a tick mark here. And this 3 we are having, isn't it? You carry forward. 3 plus 6, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. Put a tick mark here. Okay. So 11, subtract 11 from this number. So what happens is that 11 minus 11, 0. So 0 plus 6, 0, 6. 6 plus 0, 0. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. So put 9 here. How many tick marks are there? 1, 2 tick marks are there. So 2 tick marks. Just put it down. Okay. So either you can start here, you can even go there. Okay. We'll go this way. What is this? 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 6, 11. Put a tick mark here. Okay. 11 minus 11, 0. 0 plus 8, 8. 8 plus 9, 17. Put a tick mark here. 17 minus 11 is equal to 6. So, put 6 here. Okay, how many tick marks are there? 1, 2 tick marks are there. So like that. So now you can check this one. 2 plus 6, 8. 8 plus 5, 13. So put a tick mark here. So 13 minus 11. 13 minus 11 is equal to 2. So 2 carry forward here. 2 plus 9, 11. Again put a tick mark here. So what is this? This is one tick mark. And this is a tick mark. So 2 plus 9, 11. 11 minus 11, 0. 0 plus 8, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. Here you put 10. 6, 2. This is 10, 2, 9, 3, 10, 5, and what is this? 9, 2. Okay. Once we have reached this state, so we have found out all these things. Okay. Once you have come to this stage, what you have to do? To do is this, you put two zeros in the front. Okay. Now you add it. While adding, you have to follow this method. Okay. First, this last two numbers, you have to add the same way. So 9 plus 2, 11. Okay. 1 carried over. So this thing, you have to add like this. 10, 5 and 2. You should add in the L shape. This is 10, 5 and 2. Okay. What is 10 plus 5? 15. 15 plus 2? 17. Plus carry forward 1. So that is what is 17 plus 1? 18. So 8 carry forward 1. So here another L shape. In this you get 9, 3 and 5. Plus 1 is there. Okay. 9 plus 3 is 12. 12 plus 5? 17. 17 plus 1, 18. So put 8 here. 1 carried forward. So 10, 2, 3. That is 15. 15 plus 1, 16. 6 carried forward 1. Again you add it to the L shape. So 1 you put it here. 6 plus 2 plus 2 plus 1. That is 11. You put 1 here. And then you carry forward 1. So 0 plus 0 plus 2. That is 2 plus 1. Sorry, that is 3. So answer is 316881. 316881. So this is the answer. You have to find out this way. This is a very novel method of doing addition. Answer goes wrong in any one column, just enough for you to add or check that column only. Okay, you need not redo the calculation from the first. That is the advantage with this Trachtenberg method. Okay. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more of these kind of videos in mathematics and science. Thank you. Goodbye.